We don't shame female preferences, okay? When a woman says, I want a man that's tall, makes money, etc., you go, girl, you deserve it. That's your preferences. If I say, I want a girl that's not a hoe, that has some sexual temperance, isn't going to embarrass me when I walk in a room, beautiful, young, etc., youthful, that's considered, oh, that's toxic and masculine, etc.